Hello and welcome to the second episode of FAMUN TV. Yesterday, you all met your committees and mostly started lobbying. Well, so far, me personally, I'm enjoying FAMUN. But let's see what you think of it. So Jelle, let us hear what the delegates think.
Thanks, brother. Welcome back, delegates. So, thanks for the great amount of support I've got. I know I have a lot of fans all over the country. Thanks so much. Now we'll be interviewing some more delegates during lunch. Let's go! How are the debates going? Hi. You're only allowed to take one. No.
Tell us.
No, it's one.
No, two.
Sure, you only can take one.
No, that's up two.
Whoever you want to take one back.
Yeah, it's you. It's our professional
question. To put it back. Kiss for the camera!
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Take one yourself.
No, I want you to give me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Why would I?
Show me what to take one. You are.
USA.
The one.
What?
Believe.
I don't know this.
I want it. That way. Tell me why. You are
my fire.
The one.
Desire.
Believe.
Once again, he really lives up to his reputation. Oh, by the way, all this recording makes me really hungry. Oh, what I would do for a cupcake. I want one of those.
Well, you better hurry because there's only one left.
Ah!
Want one of these babies? You better be fast, because these cupcakes are selling like hotcakes.
Such as the previous years of FAMUN, FAMUN wouldn't be as great as it is without our Secretary General. This year's Secretary General is Rosie Moore, which I'm going to interview right now. Rose, what is your job to make FAMUN as great as it possibly can?
I just try to solve most things, and I try to make it go really smoothly, and I try to de-stress everyone, basically. But it's really fun, I really like it, so
yeah, I think you're doing a great job.
Ah, thanks.
So how would you describe the executive team overall?
I think it's a group of motivated and enthusiastic students, and yeah, we're really like a team, so everyone's really lovely and we work together really well, and I really like all of them, so we have fun a lot too, so that's nice.
Is there anything that you're really proud of at this year's conference?
That's a really cool question. I think this year's conference is really well structured and organized. Everyone's having a lot of fun, and we hear a lot of good stories from MUN directors and delegates as well. So I think the overall organization has been done really well this year.
Yeah, that's really great. How would you describe FAMUN in general? Like, just
I think FAMUN is quite a special MUN compared to others, as we have. Yeah, we really focus on, for example, the opening ceremony, as every time, yeah, it's quite special, and we make it a really big show. And for example, the cupcake delivery is something everyone loves about FAMUN, and I think we have some original features such as FAMUN TV or anything else. So I think we just try to focus on details to make it more fun for everyone.
Yeah, you're doing a great job at that too.
Thanks.
Thanks, Rose. That's it. Piotr, back to you.
I'm back at the studio, and I'm in dire need of some fresh air. Max, are we getting some fresh air?
Thank you, Peter, for the second amazing introduction. Tomorrow it's going to be around 7 degrees, with a lot of clouds and a big chance of fruitfulness. But the rain will definitely not be missed. Back to you, Peter.
Thank you, Max. The last I want to say to you guys is that tonight, it's gonna be a very special night. So, if you haven't bought your tickets yet, please do so. And be ready for a party! So without further ado, enjoy your day, be brilliant, and be there for each other.